Round one, fight. Brutality. Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight.
Match my tempo.
Round two, fight. Round one, fight.
Bro, I swear, all you army mans know how to do is play like bitches. You don't know how to play this game. Like,
You saying that after I just whooped your ass.
Not knowing how to play any other characters, bro. So you come back to this. Bro, you come to this fucking character.
You wanna go
man.
Again? You wanna go again, bro?
Alright, let's go again.
Alright, let's
Stop
go again.
Playing with this pussy ass safe character.
And you're playing Sub-Zero, bro.
I am playing the weakest character in the game. That's not an insult.
Okay, but you're playing the one that has the most mix-up, bro.
The most mix-up, so yet they don't matter. You got fucking Baraka, you got Kenshi in here, you got all these fucking players in here who can easily free up Sub-Zero. The most mix-ups. This dude is the slowest person in the game, the slowest frame data in the game. Round one. Wow, bro. Just wow. Just wow.
What's good? What's good?
What's good, good is real, bitch, like I said. Stupid ass character. You trying this hard with the weakest character in the game. This just shows me the type of person you are. With this dumb ass, stupid ass, braided hair, bald headed demon bitch.
Bro. He's salty.
I'm salty that stupid ass players like you can get away with so much retarded shit, and then you think you get.
He's salty. That's crazy.
Sub-Zero. Liu Kang. Sub-Zero. Scorpion. Finish him. Baraka. Sub-Zero. Fight!
Damn, bro. I stole that shit from you. I really did. I really just exposed you right there for the fucking bitch you are. Like I said, you a pussy. Army man allows too many of you pussies to run away, and you get away with it. You fucking suck. All that running shit, and it didn't even save you now. You a bitch.